In this video, you will learn about the enhancements to the Airgap Tool introduced with BigFix version 9.5, patch 5. In an air-gapped environment where a secure network is physically isolated from other insecure networks, you can use the Airgap utility and the Best Download Cacher utility to download files to the main BigFix server. Up to BigFix version 9.5 patch 4, the Airgap tool extracted files from the BigFix database with an Airgap request to gather site contents, and the Best Download Cacher utility was used to download files referenced by fixlets in an Airgap response. If your company policies do not allow extracting information from the BigFix database and store it on a computer with internet access, this method was not for you. To address this particular situation, in BigFix version 9.5 patch 5, we added a new operational model that does not extract any information from the BigFix database. This model uses license information to operate. If sites do not require authentication, the Airgap tool uses the command line interface to gather site information and to download files without using a download cacher. If authentication is required, you must use the download cacher for your specific environment. You can then transfer the downloaded files to the BigFix server in an Airgap response using an external device, for example, a USB key. Thank you for watching this video.